Alright, we're on our way up to Mt Breitenbach. It's about 4:35 in the morning. 3,900 feet to go. You kind of see the headlights out there.
Sounds like someone shot you.
Got me.
Howdy, partner.
What's up, pilgrim?
Good morning. Up in the morning.
You guys hear that?
Like my heartbeat.
All right, now we can see. We're still a long ways out, 3,000 vertical feet, but it's great.
Are we there yet?
It's good. We've actually come quite a ways looking back that way.
Yeah, you're right. That valley's down there a ways, isn't it?
Yeah. Sun's starting to come up.
We parked on the other side of the reservoir, you know.
Yeah.
Pretty good time.
Can you hear my breathing?
Oh, this could be tricky, trying to hold the camera in. Brady's breaking our trail.
I'm not tired yet.
Got about 1,000 feet left. That's about 500 feet of it. Buddy Jacob. I'm not sure exactly what's going on there.
Warm in the hands.
Oh yeah, here we go.
It's a view. It's impressive.
We're at 11,400 feet. We are almost there.
Woo-hoo!
Oh man,
that's
it's awesome. This is back where we came from.
So much better.
Yeah, it was good. Actually, I don't feel as tired as I thought I might at this point.
That means all our local hiking, Brady, is paying off.
Yeah, yep, totally. And that's where we're going. Right up there, over to, right over there.
Yeah, Mike, I'm not sure
right there.
We'll have to look at the map.
Yeah, I know
we know which one it is.
I know there's a false summit and then another little blip.
So it's that.
So,
huh?
Yeah.
For sure.
There's a little nice view over the ridge here. It's kind of cool.
It's little. Not
yeah.
A very big deal. I'll go over
here. Oh, thanks. I'm going to come
you
over here.
And cheese down there.
Yeah. We lost our cheese over the edge. And look at this edge, though. This edge is just like unbelievable, huh? Don't you dare. I'd poop myself even though I don't have anything left.
You leave two poops out here.
I'd make you guys smell it.
You'd be a friendly ride back home, huh?
Yeah.
You'd ride in the back of the truck and we'd drive the cab?
Yeah. So yeah, this is just absolutely spectacular. And I'm going to take more video when we get to the top. Oh yeah. It's a good time, son, guys.
Yeah, we're having a good time. Glad
nice.
You guys are here with me.
Me too.
Yeah.
It's a blast.
Fat kid, tag along.
Yeah, fat kid.
Only when you press your...
What's taking you so long?
Oh, man.
I'm gonna let you guys break trail now. Naked Jessica.
Woohoo!
Weak sauce. I feel you, man. Pain is good.
All I have to do is slip a little bit.
Yeah.
And you're cooling with it.
Okay. Well, I'm fine with that. I'm really not too bummed out, honestly. So our peak, I don't know, is another quarter mile, maybe half mile away. You see it back here. We don't like this. So I told my wife it'd be safe. It's total powder up here. That ridge is thin. We see avalanches on both sides that have triggered later in the day. So we're not going to do it. We got a fantastic view. We didn't summit. The summit's at 12,140 feet. I mean, we made it to 12,004 feet, and we're gonna call it good.
Yeah.
It's still freaking awesome, and I'm glad I'm here with you guys.
We got plenty of daylight. There's more summits to be had.
Yeah, and Jacob's gonna take us up a second mountain.
I'm feeling good enough to give it a go.
I feel.
Climb up from the other side, aren't we?
Dude, I feel fantastic.
That's great.
I feel pretty good.
This is great weather out here today.
Well, that's the only thing I wish was better was the weather.
Yeah. You might as well get this right here.
Well,
let's call that the summit, and I'll get pictures of you guys on top from right
here. We got to 12,000 feet, and the peak that we really wanted to get to is right over there. But we'd have to go over that bad boy. And that don't look like fun.
Oh, it looks like a blast.
Yeah, it looks...
It could be bad.
The ride down, as you can see, is eventful.
Yeah. You can see it. Do you notice in the canyon down there? It's a river of avalanches.
Oh, man. And both sides of this is a nice drop-off. I feel very comfortable, though, where we're at right now. I mean, it's...
Yeah, this wouldn't go.
We're in a good spot. Just that one little darn dirty rat thing.
It's like 50 feet.
Yeah. We're at 12,000, and that's 12,100 something.
140. Well, I'm proud of us actually for making that, dude.
Me too.
That's very adult-like.
I feel good about that decision, because that thing, we'd just be swimming up that hill. I mean, it's...
We'd be set in snow.
Yeah. And look at all those other mountains over there. We want to live to climb them.
Climb to that one, Brady, basically.
Yeah.
Brady got as close to that one as he is to this one.
I know. I'll be the first person within 200 feet of all the 12ers. Without summiting.
Well, heck, you know, if this is...
beautiful.
That must be true.
Subway will have never tasted so good. I got a 12-inch ham and Swiss... Wait. Turkey and Swiss, tomatoes, lettuce. It's going to be good.
I have a frozen power bar.
Oh, that sounds just tasty.
For dessert, huh? Yeah, the Subway sandwich sounds like a good idea right now.
Oh, man. Here with my boys, Brady and Jacob. Enjoying the view. This is pretty, pretty sweet. This is one of the best summits I've had, I think. The weather is amazing. Or I can't say summit, I guess.
All right. Live from Brady's belly cam. Woo! Gonna do some glissading. This is probably gonna make people really sick to watch the video. Woo! All right, here we go. Gonna pick up some speed.
Two.
It might be harder for me with the camera, but here we go.
You want me to give you a little push?
Oh, I'll make it.
Okay, let's go.
A maybe.
Come on. Need it to be steeper. There we go. Bumper boats. Oh yeah! Oh, I wish I could get speed. Just come with the camera. Whoa! Just not cool. Oh no. Oh, that's awesome. Oh man, what an awesome day.